Okay, for our weighted Cuban, you're gonna take your two weights, you're gonna keep your palms facing towards your thighs, we're gonna bring our elbows up and out to the side. Now this is the tricky part, we wanna keep our elbows at the same height and rotate up towards the ceiling. Rotate up, then we're gonna rotate back down nice and slow, take your time on this, and then return to the starting position.